Hey guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how you're going to get the best performance out of your Ryzen 9 7950X 3D. Okay, alright. So what you need to do is to download Process LASSO. So once downloaded, this thing opens. Make sure that your games is running. Then you want to click on File. You want to click Config Profile and you want to create a config profile. Alright, so I'm gonna call this as Ryzen Gaming. Alright, and alright, make sure that it is selected. Okay, now all you wanna do is to look for Fortnite. Okay, in all processes, click on Active Process right here. So as you can see, this thing, Fortnite Client Shipping. Okay, so then you wanna click on CPU Affinity, always. And select CPU affinity. Alright, now what you want to do, you want to write this, okay, and you want to click OK. And for Google Chrome, so all you want to do is to look for Chrome. I just open Google Chrome right there, and right here just click anywhere and do the same thing, CPU affinity, always select CPU affinity. And as for this one, you want to choose, okay, you want to choose this one, okay, from CPU 16 to CPU 31. So it's this code right here, quadruple F and quadruple zeros. Click OK. Alright, so I'm going to close out of this. And now guys, if you have any like AMD or whatever graphic cards, you can manually overclock your GPU or you can undervolt your GPU as well. Alright, I do have an RX 7900 XTX. Okay. So, yeah. Let's do fill. Alright. And trust me guys, you'll be getting the best performance. And also don't do DirectX 12, but you'll have to do like this one, performance mode. And I'm on 1440p. Let me reset this thing right here. And in case you're wondering guys, I'm currently using a PS5 controller. Oh my god, why is a ping? Would you look at that ping, guys? Holy shit. That ping, man. Although this thing is set on like Asia or whatever, that ping is horrible. Okay, my matchmaking region, as you can see, 145 ms, but this thing is horrible. So I'm gonna switch this to Middle East, apply and test. Why is my ping so freaking crazy? Let me try a VPN. Now let's see. After I connected to the VPN, IP vanished. Now the ping is back to normal. I know, maybe it's DNS issues. I have to reset my DNS so that I get good ping from my ISP. I need a shotgun. This gun's ass. It's ass. I don't want that. A reboot. Oh shit. Fucking move, man. God damn it. My team is good. Fuck. Dude, try. Fuck you. There was another guy right here. That. Driving that car, bro. What is it? Thank you.
shit.
GG teammate.